So you see this one? It's actually, can you guess, please?
I imagine here they are jewels.
No, what is it made of?
This, oh, this one?
Yeah.
Some material, which I cannot easily describe, but it is some manila, some hard, yes, some hard material inside.
You're then right there.
Then
you're
right coated with a beautiful cloth.
Yeah. So it's actually boxes. Simply, it's just made of box. Yeah. We made use of the locally available resources.
Oh.
Yeah, that would otherwise be used. Yeah, and this one, yeah, creativity. It's a step we've taken in our school towards conserving the environment and also boosting our creativity. Actually, we have a club in our school. It's called Innovation and Creativity Club. Yeah, thank you so much for the experience we've had here. Yeah, it's such a... It's nothing much, but
no,
thank you.
Thank you.
You can hang it in your room or somewhere.
Yeah. If not hanging, can I open it? No, that's why I'm looking over where I can get my jewels.
If you open it, I don't know if...
Okay, next time. This is very good. You remember those baskets which have a lid?
Yeah.
Okay, when you go next, this is very beautiful, we appreciate it and very, very innovative. So that I'll be able to keep things inside. Now you can hand the cup away, I can easily remove.
Ah, nice.
Yeah, and now we start selling to, and already seen jewels. Beautiful, this is great, we appreciate.
Thank you, Sana.
You're
welcome.
Cheer, B-O-G. EOM, we are very, very happy for this.
You're welcome.
We can see where you are taking these girls.
Yeah.
And you motivating all these teachers. And everybody is very, very exciting.